It's time for Mastering Your Money with Gary Mastrodonato.
My good friend Zig Ziglar once told me, Gary, people don't really care how much you know until they know how much you care about them.
Every week, Gary brings you up to date in the world of finance and gives you tried and true retirement tips from his office at the Masters Wealth Management Group in Oriental, North Carolina.
It's the decisions you make in life when you have a choice that will determine where you'll be in life when you no longer have a choice.
For 40 years, Gary has passionately served his clients, helping them retire with confidence.
You know, we treat all of our clients the absolute same. There are no minimums here at the Masters Wealth Management Group.
Now, let's put the wind in your financial sails and your success. Here he is, the master, Gary Mastrodonato.
Well, hi, everybody. Gary Mastrodonato, the Master Your Money program, February 2024. Can you believe what's going on? We got war zones breaking out all over. We got markets correcting, interest rates up or down. We don't know, but doesn't really matter right this moment. But we have a lot to talk about on the radio show today. Most importantly, to keep your money safe. Most importantly, to have a plan for long-term care. And most importantly, to cover a couple of very important subjects, one of which seniors may appreciate, and that's called the reverse mortgage. We've got one of the nation's experts on reverse mortgages coming up shortly, Mr. Don Graves. He's written a book on reverse mortgage, and he's going to be talking to us live in just a few minutes right here on the Mastering Your Money program. And additionally, we're going to talk about a topic that's kind of sad to talk about, but one that's growing like hotcakes, as my mom used to say, and that's called the divorce rate has doubled since 1990 for Americans over age 55. For couples over 65, the rate has tripled, doubled at 55, tripled over age 65. We call it the grain of divorce, and Don's going to talk about problems that the grain of divorce bring on when there's a divorce in the 60s and late 50s and even 70s, when there's a house involved. What do we do with the money? How do we split the house up at that age? There's a lot to talk about. You don't want to miss a minute on today's Mastering Your Money program. But before, as always, we have to thank our military, our men and women that keep us safe year-round. And a moment of silence, of course, for the three warriors that were killed this past week by a wild drone, likely Iran-driven. And there's a lot going on and a lot for the president to have to worry about on his pellet, and how he handles things, we'll find out. And hopefully he handles things properly. But more and more importantly, you can't worry about what he does for your money. You got to worry about your money. And that's the focus of the program. Let's take a pause to honor our nation's heroes, our military, our men and women that are flying and practicing as we speak, our nation's heroes.
And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that life to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land.
We're back, Gary Mastrodonato, the Master of Your Money program. Thanks to Lee Greenwood, God bless the USA, always a favorite, and especially right now in the time of trouble in the United States of America and around the world. A lot of decisions need to be made. They're life or death decisions, not only from the country standpoint, even for some of us from a personal standpoint. We always got to be ready and on our toes at all times. When we fall, we get up and brush ourselves off. But you know what? The Master is always there to help you and to lift you up if your markets fall. If your account values fall, the Master will help you get back up and get you whole if we can. The number to call, 252-249-0100. We make people retire and happily retired each and every day. And in many cases, in most cases, more than not, we can retire them earlier than they thought they could retire because of the all-important and very famous Master Plan, known now around the world, the Master Plan. We even have Cousin Luigi Santabello and Master Donato in Italy doing the Master Plan.
Body,
Italy, and of course in Foggia right now too, as they're mixing the orecchiette pasta. Jeffrey Shade, you love the orecchiette.
Oh my gosh, that's my favorite, yeah.
They're shaped like the ear. And speaking of the earphone, we have our radio man, Mr. Jeff Shade, my co-host for over all these years. Jeffrey, welcome to the show, sir.
Hey, thank you so much, Gary. Always a pleasure to be with you, and especially all of our fine listeners here in Eastern North Carolina, of course, in the Sunshine State of Florida, in Stuart, and in Port St. Lucie, and soon we're going to cross over the Everglades there and get over to the West Coast and talk to the fine people of Naples, Florida. Want to go back, you know, we were talking off the air about you being in this business for 42 years and all the things that you have learned and how far you have come. I want to ask you about when you started in this business, and we were talking about 1974, the ERISA Act, and the fact that you used to ask people a question, which I found fascinating. You would ask them, do you want to pay yourself or do you want to pay Uncle Sam? Can you explain that to our listeners, what that means?
Absolutely. Let's tell a little prelude on the history of that first, and then we'll get right into that question. But back in 1974, I was new in the business, just a young punk out of business school. And, you know, my mom and dad were Italian immigrants. They worked really, really hard their whole lifetime and came here as young infants from Italy. My father from Bari, Italy, and my mother from Foggia, home of the orecchiette pasta. If you ever had a little pasta in an Italian restaurant that looked the shape of an ear,
right?
The Italian word for ear is orecchiette.
Huh.
And the orecchiette pasta was named after the ear due to the shape and size.
Mm-hmm.
And that's how it all began. But the ear tastes beautiful when you make pasta with little peas or pasta with broccoli rapini. You call the master for the recipe, the garlic,
you're
getting,
you're making me hungry, Gary. Come on.
The Parmesan grated cheese that melts over the hot pot. Come on, man. You put a little Italian music on with the olive oil in the background.
Forget it. A little vino.
A little glass of Amarone, the vino. The red grape from Milano, Italy, was the best red grape. Anyway, mom worked for a company called Hickok & Company in her years. We were all grown and doing our own thing. I was just getting out of grad school, and mom was working for Hickok. She put 22 years in. Hickok, the belt company that used to do this annual sports event once a year where they gave away a $100,000 diamond buckle every year to the Athlete of the Year Award. They had Mickey Mantle that would come in January to Rochester, New York, Roger Maris, Floyd Patterson, Fran Tarkington, all the major athletes in those days. They would come in and play, and they would have a dinner called the Sports Banquet Dinner. And at that evening, they would give away one belt buckle to the Athlete of the Year. It brought the best athletes of the year in from around the world at a $100,000 diamond belt buckle. They all wanted to vie for that, and they had to be live to get it, so they had to be present. Nevertheless, Ray and Ellen Hickok, who owned the company, shortly after that last dinner, split Rochester, New York, left, moved to West Palm Beach, Florida, and took all the pension money from the employees that worked for them. They had 290 employees, took all of their pension money with them, pocketed the money, left the company in a high debt mode and split. The company closed down within 2 weeks. And my mom not only was out of a job, my mom lost her entire pension for those 22 years worth of work. Now, I watched my mom cry, and I was just coming out of grad school, and I said, you know, I'm going to get into this business so that this never happens to someone else. And that's what got me and drove me into the financial planning business, and more importantly, the retirement distribution business, where people had money when they worked for a company, they had money to live on for the rest of their life, and that's distribution. And thank the Lord that I chose the right side to really focus in on, because that's the biggest game in the business today and has been, and that's all we've done for 42 years is retirement distribution. Now, why do I tell you that? Because in 1974, a new law came in to prevent companies like Ray and Ellen Hickok to do that to other people, and it was called ERISA, the Employee Retirement Income Security Act of 1974. This bill introduced a couple different things. Number one, it brought about and introduced the 401k as we know it today. There was no 401k prior to that. And it took the alleviation and the pressure off of the companies with these pension plans. Primarily defined benefit pension plans began to wane and wiggle out, where over 10 years thereafter, you didn't see many left anymore. Companies did not have them. They really provided the 401k plan. But that same law introduced, called the IRA, introduced the IRA as we know it today, the Individual Retirement Account. And in those days, the maximum that you can put into the plan was $2,000 per year. And if you made that contribution, you can deduct it from your income taxes. And Uncle Sam was really helping you pay for your retirement at that point. And you know, when I sat down with clients in my young professional career at Payne Weber, I would tell the client, I said, you know, we're talking about your retirement plan. I said, we can sit here and talk all day. But the bottom line is, do you want to pay yourself or do you want to pay Uncle Sam? There's no third choice to pay. You either put the money into your retirement plan and you pay yourself first, and Uncle Sam helps contribute to that, or you don't do the retirement plan and you pay that money in taxation. There's no third choice. You pay yourself or pay Uncle Sam. And I'll tell you, we did projections of what people could produce and accumulate over the years. And slowly, Jeffrey, each year, they would add to the increments of how much you could put in that IRA from $2,000 back in 1974. The maximum today in the IRAs, we know it, the traditional, is $7,500. That's more than a triple of an amount that you can put in and make it tax deductible if you elect. And about 15, 18 years ago, they brought about what's called the Roth IRA, which is a tax-free kind of Roth. Tax-free IRA works a little bit differently. But nevertheless, this is those bills that get introduced. And, you know, I translate into the reality today of what we talk about in this radio show for the last 40 years. And that's this. Do you want to pay yourself and protect your money, your hard-earned retirement money, like my mom could not because they took it away from her? Or do you want to take that money and protect it and grow it immediately and have a nice income for the rest of your life that nobody could take away from you for the rest of your lifetime and nobody could lose for you in the marketplace? And the reason I say that is people are losing money hand over fist in the market. The markets are very volatile right now, and especially with the wars that are breaking out, and we have a new conflict, another conflict with Iran coming up shortly, or maybe it's already in progress now. Behind the scenes, we don't see what's happening. But nevertheless, that controls the market, that controls interest rates, that controls your retirement plan. We don't want anybody to control your retirement plan like they controlled my mom's. We want you to control your retirement plan. We call it the master plan. Nobody can take it away from you. And here's the deal right now, and then we'll wrap this session up. If you're 73 or younger, and you've got money in a retirement plan, an IRA, a 401k, that we can transfer into the master plan, we will guarantee you, and you can put this in the bank, we will guarantee you a 24.5% return on your money in the first year. It's not a return, it's not a true return like at the bank return or growth. It's a 20% bonus from the insurance company. It's a special kind of an annuity. The annuity company we use is the largest annuity company in the world that has brought on more money last year than any other company in the world. 3 years going straight, over $32 billion of new money. Never lost a penny for a client ever since their existence. You can look it up. And lastly, we'll guarantee you a 4.5% return if we use the one-year fixed rate over the next 12 months. So 20 plus 4.5 is 24.5%. So I spoke to a new client yesterday who had $300,000 in their IRA account, in their 401k. We transferred that over, and I said, you know, you just increased your retirement plan by 25%. $75,000 guaranteed, no matter what the market does for the next 12 months. Later on that afternoon, I sat down with another new client that had $1 million to put in. They just increased their retirement plan by $250,000 in a half an hour. It took them over 20 years to put the $250,000 together. We made that in 30 minutes by using the money that we're going to keep safe down for the next 12 months. And thereafter, we never have to put that money back in the market at risk. So ladies and gentlemen, let me ask you this. Do you want to pay yourself or do you want to give it back to Uncle Sam through the course of taxation or through market loss or through uncertainty or through not knowing how to make the right decisions without any professional guidance? That's what we offer today. And we button it up, ladies and gentlemen, with a plan for long-term care. Because you always hear me on this radio say this, if you don't have a retirement plan with a long-term care plan, you don't have a retirement plan, period. If you don't have a plan for long-term care, you do not have the right to say that you have a retirement plan because you don't. The retirement plan and the long-term care will eat up your money faster than any other item that I know. Healthcare, health insurance, and healthcare health costs and taxes are the two reasons that you'll run out of money before you die. And you never have to run out of money on the master plan. Simple as that. So pay yourself or pay Uncle Sam. We can sit here all night, but there's no third option. Pay it to yourself or pay Uncle Sam. Jeffrey, next 10 callers, get a copy of the special tax tables that I have where it shows pay yourself or Uncle Sam, and you pay the master nothing. You pay yourself the money. 252-249-0100. Jeffrey, close it out.
So, Gary, before we continue, I'm sure that our listeners have some questions about how they can pay themselves. If that is you, if you need answers, then I want you to request your no-cost, no-obligation Master's Wealth Master Plan. It's very simple to do, and you can do it right now. We have opened the phone lines for you, 252-249-0100. Whenever you call, you're going to be getting a friendly voice on the line, no matter whether it's today, tonight, tomorrow, it could be midnight tonight. And that person will put you in touch with Gary to answer your questions and put you on a path towards a successful retirement. Now remember, this call is not going to cost you a dime, but it could answer some questions to help you improve your quality of life in retirement that could last 30 years. Who do you want to pay, yourself or Uncle Sam? Well, if you want to pay yourself, that number again, 252-249-0100. 252-249-0100. Call it right now and request your complimentary consultation with Gary. You can also do it online at masterswealth.com. That's masterswealth.com.
Excellent, Jeffrey. What a job. I couldn't have written that better myself, my friend.
Thank you.
We're going to take a short break. When we come back, don't go away. We got a live interview with Mr. Don Graves, the author of It's Just a Mortgage. Don Graves wrote the book on reverse mortgages. He's coming up next and talk about a huge problem today in America, and that's called the graying of divorce from 55 to 65. It's amazing how many people are divorcing in that age group. And even into the 70s, I had two clients this year out of 750 come up and say they're going through a divorce and they're in their 70s. They want out. They see a bigger, brighter light bulb down the road. And, you know, what do you do with the house? That's the problem.
That's right.
Don's going to address those items in just a couple of minutes. Don't go away. Much more to come right here live on the Mastering Your Money Show.
I am Jackson Master Donato. Please listen to my grandpa. I'm the Master in Your Money Show.
We're back, Gary Master Donato, the Master in Your Money program. A pleasure to be with all of you in early February 2024. A lot going on in the world, a lot of unrest in the world. Iran is sizzling up again and causing trouble, and how the U.S. responds to that, we'll find out, and also what it does to the markets, interest rates, and a variety of items. And as we talked about in segment one, don't let the government control your pension, your retirement plan, and your income. You control your income. You call the master plan, 252-249-0100, where we can keep your money safe 24/7 and grow your money while it's safe and never have to worry about a market correction again, especially in your retirement. It's not the time to lose money when you're retired. We want to help you gather new assets. And one of the ways we can help you gather as well is through introducing our next guest. First of all, I want to thank Jackson Master Donato, by the way, introducing Grandpa on this segment. He does a great job. And thank you, Jackson. Don't worry, retire happy. Well, don't worry about anything. When you got the master, you got Jeff Shade, our co-host, and one of the nation's experts on reverse mortgages, Mr. Don Graves, and of course, my professor at the American College on my RICP class. If I ever finish taking the last exam, Don, we'll have a designation here. Don is president of the Housing Wealth Institute. And we're going to have a couple of contacts, ways to get into Don's in a minute. But Don, welcome to the program, and thank you for taking a few minutes to join us live on the Mastering Your Money Show.
Thank you.
My pleasure. You know, we talk about reverse mortgages often on the program because I think it's a great way to unlock capital that's sitting there from people who don't ever plan on giving their house to the children, or the children don't want the house, as mine don't. So, you know, the house is likely going to be sold. So, you know, a reverse mortgage would be perfect for a guy like myself, or for a lot of couples out there listening to the program, where you can free money up and not have to make that mortgage payment. Or especially, you know, if I were a realtor, Don, one of the things that I can't understand from realtors is when you're selling a home, is there a reason why realtors won't talk about reverse mortgages to a cash buyer? It seems to me it would be a natural, especially if they don't have children or they don't have children that have an interest in the house. Tell us briefly about how a reverse mortgage works, and then we're going to get into another topic where it can be very helpful as well. And that's kind of a sad problem in America today, and that's called the graying of divorce, where people in their 50s, 60s, and 70s now wanting to divorce their spouse from all these years. And what do you do with the house is the big question. So let's tie those in together. Don, welcome to the program, sir.
Thank you, Gary. The reverse mortgage has been around since 1961, and part of federal government since 1988. So I remind people, it's not new, it's not dangerous, it's not spooky. It's a resource, it's a tool sponsored by our federal government. What is it? It allows retirees age 62 or better to convert a portion of their home's value, turn it into tax-free dollars that can be used for a variety of financial planning strategies. You don't give up ownership, you don't come off title, you're not required to pay a monthly mortgage payment. Those are the basics of the reverse mortgage. Now, you mentioned something earlier that I think is a common misnomer, is that, Don, I won't be able to leave the home to my children. I said, absolutely you will. And depending on what strategy you use, you could leave them the home and a ton of money after that. But you can get all of that. You mentioned the master class at some point. But the reverse mortgage is just a tool. It's four words, IJAM. It's just a mortgage. It's just a mortgage for those 62 or better that allows them to do some things that they may not be able to do if they are not unlocking and using the home's equity.
Well, that's a great way to put it. And remember the key words, it's just a mortgage, just in reverse. And they work. There's adjustable rate reverse mortgages. There are ways to get equity out as the equity grows in the home as well along the way. And, you know, the reason I bring up the children may or may not want the house is I've got three sons. They all live on the West Coast. When I pass, I'm here in Oriental, North Carolina. Beautiful home on the water, but none of them want to move here. So likely, when I pass, the house is going to be sold. And if the house is going to be sold, I don't want to be bothered with mortgage payments today when I don't need to have it. And they can either pay the house off with the life insurance proceeds that I'm leaving behind, or from other methods of assets that we have accumulated, or maybe they don't want the house at all and just sell it and let it go. Whatever the case is, there's a lot of flexibility there. But you know, Don, one of the cool things with reverse mortgages is it puts you in the driver's seat to really unlock money that you haven't known to use before in the past. And I'll tell you, people are struggling through retirement today, especially with inflation. And we see this happening every day in my practice, Don, where people are hurting. And we get a lot of calls from our weekly shows telling me that they can't make ends meet. What do we do? How can you help me, Gary? I listen to the show. How can you help me? And Don, you're a key component in my toolbox with the reverse mortgage. So I want to thank you for bringing that to our attention. But now another big problem, Don, we have is the grain of divorce. More and more people now coming forward in their 50s, 60s, and 70s that are saying to other people they are not happy in the marriage. They got one last shot at life. What do we do? And what do we do with the house? That's all of our money in the world and the equity of that home. How do we handle that in the 60s and 70s? What do you tell a client, Don? How do you drive a client in that direction?
Sure. Well, first we lament that dissolving in the marriage, no matter what reason, is always going to carry some measure of pain. And we feel that. It's convoluted when there's money, qualified assets, other dollars in this home, the home that we've lived in. What do we do with that? And particularly women with gray divorces, silver divorces, the terms you hear for people who are divorcing after the age of 50. It's a growing phenomenon. So what do we do? So we've got this $600,000 home. The divorce decree says the home is to be split evenly. And option number one is, hey, we split it. We each take $300,000 and we go our separate way. So what does the wife do, or the husband, with the $300,000 they have left over? Because they don't want to be in the house. Well, typically they go find another house for maybe $300,000. They say, well, that's not enough. So they buy a house for $500,000 and take on a mortgage. But you don't want a mortgage at age 65 or 70. But that's the choice that most people have. Well, the second option is the wife says, well, I want to stay in the home. I love the home. The kids and grandkids come here. And the husband says, well, you've got to pay me my $300,000. So the wife now either has to take money out of savings, has to go get a traditional mortgage and pay him out, and then she takes on a monthly mortgage payment. That puts a financial constraint. Now enter the home equity conversion mortgage, also known as the reverse mortgage. This allows the wife to say, you know what, I'm going to stay in this home, and I'm going to take a reverse mortgage out on this $600,000 home. Depending on their age, she may have enough to pay the husband off. Here's your $300,000, go off in the sunset, I'm going to stay here. So she can stay there, not have any monthly mortgage payments, and she used the reverse mortgage to kind of preserve the life that she knew or the wealth that she had. The final option is she says, you know what, I don't want to stay here. I'm going to take the $300,000 I have left over, and let's say she takes that and she moves into a $500,000 home, just as an example. Well, she says, Donna, I don't want to take money out of my retirement savings, and I don't want to have a monthly mortgage payment. And I say, Mrs. Flintstone, you don't have to. We can do a reverse mortgage on your new house. It will make approximately $200,000 available. So the new home, $500,000 for the listing, subtract $200,000 that a reverse mortgage made available. That equals $300,000. That's her down payment. Well, she got that in the divorce settlement. So now she can take that money, move into a new home that's appropriate and suitable for her, then ride off into the sunset. The husband can do the same thing. So by incorporating a reverse mortgage into a gray divorce scenario, you bring hope to situations that could be otherwise hopeless.
What a beautiful thought, and what a beautiful solution to a situation that can really be painful at first, and really the biggest pain in addition to the memories of a divorce, because divorces are always painful, but at least, you know, that pain of where you're going to live for the last 10 or 15 years of life and how you're going to pay for it, that's a problem solved from heaven. I mean, when you think about it, because the tools are there, and actually both parties, when they split up the equity, can actually each buy their own home using the reverse mortgage and not have a mortgage payment on top of that. So
that's
they
right.
may end up with more money in their pocket than they had before that scenario. So you might have helped people divorce when they didn't want to, Don.
I hope I didn't encourage a divorce now that they know
well,
their options.
I'm not, yeah, exactly. But when you look at the statistics from the 50s, 60s, and 70s, the younger people are divorcing less. The older people now divorcing more. I thought I read people 65 to 75. The increase in divorce rate is up by fivefold from the last decade. Five times more divorcing today than what it was 10 years ago. And those are astonishing numbers from that perspective. So any last thoughts to leave with the audience prior to our sign-off here with you, sir?
I would say that most retirees have three buckets, asset buckets. They've got their income bucket, Social Security, pension, maybe employment. They've got their investment bucket, IRAs, 401k, brokerage accounts, things like that. They've got their insurance buckets, fixed and variable annuities, whole and term life insurance, disability. But are those three buckets going to be enough? The reverse mortgage is part of the fourth bucket, which is housing wealth. What if you had a home and you knew that in that home is $100,000, $200,000, $300,000 that could be accessed without giving up ownership, making a monthly payment? Would you want to know how to use it, how it worked, and how to incorporate it to give you the best retirement, the one that you dreamed of? What I leave with clients every time I do a podcast is say, find out about it. I offer a master class. It's not a sales class. It's just a master class where we cover the reverse mortgage and a few key strategies. And Gary, is it okay to give the website for that?
Absolutely. Please do.
HousingWealthMasterclass.com. HousingWealthMasterclass.com. You can discover it, learn about it in the comfort of your own home. Let Professor Graves teach you about reverse mortgages.
Exactly. And it's a great course. I've taken it myself. And I tell you, there are some great books out there, too. One of our professors, Dr. Wade Fowle, wrote a book, I believe, on reverse mortgages, too, over at the American College. And Don is my professor in the RICP class, and or one of my professors. And Dr. Wade Fowle has written books on that as well. So it's an important planning tool today, not used enough and not understood enough by Americans. You don't lose the house, ladies and gentlemen. You never have to move out of the house with a reverse mortgage. Whether you die first or your spouse dies, you both have the option to stay in the house all of your lifetime. And the bank and no one will ever throw you out. The only time that you settle up is upon the second death, and then you can decide, or the children decide, or the heirs decide if they want to try to keep the house or buy the house out or sell the house. It's their option. But I can tell you a lot of the families today with children are not deciding to move back to their family home when they weren't there in the first place. They got their own homes, their own things going on in life, and they're not going to relocate because mom and dad both passed away. So the number to call, you can call Don at 800-762-6315. You go to the Masterclass, HousingWealthMasterclass.com. Or, of course, always call the master right here, 252-249-0100. And we will direct you to the right place at the right time to help you with your financial plan. Don Graves, thank you so much, sir. And we'll see you in class.
Thank
and don't
you, Gary.
And don't fail me this quarter there, buddy. All right.
Thank you,
Don Graves, our resident specialist and coach on reverse mortgages. Thank you, Don.
Thank
and
you.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you'd like more information on the reverse mortgage or what we're talking about on today's program on keeping your money safer, especially through the tough times of the economy right now, where you get to make the choice of your own destiny through the choices you make. Remember the quote that I came up with earlier on, but you hear it before every program over the last 40 years we've been on the air. It's the decisions you make in life when you have a choice that will determine where you are in life when you no longer have the choice. The end result, make good choices. You end up with good options from the good decisions you've made. I'm Gary Mastrodonato. We'll take a short break. Area code 252-249-0100. If you want that complimentary 20-minute phone call with the master, give us a call right now at 252-249-0100 or after the program, or as someone did last evening, Jeffrey, at 3 a.m., they logged into to Money Penny at 3 o'clock in the morning.
And made that call.
Looking for the master. Well,
yeah.
The master's going to call him right after today's program, and I promised him I would.
Yeah.
So 252-249-0100. 24-7, we're open.
Yeah.
24-7, around the clock, 252-249-0100. We'll take a short break. When we come back, we're going to talk about the most important plan that you can put on your table. And when we wrap it all up with the plan for long-term care, you don't have a plan for retirement unless you have a plan for long-term care. Don't go away. Much more to come live right here on the Master Your Money program. Back, Gary Master Donato. The Master Your Money program continues on a beautiful February day, 2024. A lot going on in the world, not necessarily happy times in the USA or in the world. A lot of trouble worldwide and very close to World War III, sadly, when you hear people in the know, the generals. And we have a couple of generals here in my neighborhood who say similar things, and it hurts me to hear that. But it's very, very dangerous in our world right now, probably the worst time that we've had certainly in our lifetimes, and you have to pay attention to what's going on. We're not painting the picture black. We're just painting the picture accurate from what you see, and we're seeing it in 3D, and we're seeing the MRI of what's going on in America and in the world. Speaking of which, we're here on the Master Your Money program in our 42nd year in practice. Offices at 807 Broad Street, right next to the U.S. Post Office in Oriental, and soon opening our office over in River Dunes, which is going to be a fun office. And lastly, we are here to help you to help yourself. We're here at 252-249-0100, the number to call. And we've been in business for 42 years. We've been on the air 40 years. And my co-host, Mr. Jeff Shea. Jeffrey, always a pleasure, sir, as always.
Oh, you, Gary, you know, it's a pleasure every week to sit here and listen to you at the foot of the master. 42 years of experience doing this. I would imagine that you have got an answer for just about anything anybody would ever bring to you.
Jeffrey, you bring it up and I'll answer it. How's that?
Yeah, sure.
Is that cool?
I think that's very fair. And one of the things that I think about, though, from my own personal standpoint, although I am in excellent health right now, many of the people in my family have had to go into long-term care. They've had to go into nursing homes. And I think about that once in a while. I do not have a plan right now for long-term care. But I think the odds are that at some point I'm going to need it, and I just don't know how to pay for it. So that's one of the things that most intrigues me about your radio program is the plan that you have for people to pay for long-term care.
Well, we not only have the plan if you're healthy and can qualify, but we have the plan that'll help pay for it, and that's the key. You got to be able to make the premium payments once we get you the plan. And this is not conventional long-term care we're talking about, ladies and gentlemen. Conventional long-term care is where you go to the AARP long-term care option plan from an insurance company and you buy the long-term care plan or wherever you might see one, John Hancock, whoever sells. I mean, they're all good companies, don't get me wrong. The problem is they can raise the premium every single year. And that's a problem. You don't want to start with a premium of $7,000 or $8,000 today. And then 10 years from now, when you're in your late 70s or early 80s, you have the premium at $20,000 when you know you can't pay for it and you don't have enough money from your retirement plan with inflation or maybe taking a few market losses in a row where you can't really cover the premium. You got to let the long-term care go, and then you're just really writing your own demise. And it's a falling set of dominoes that don't end up in the right spot. You listen to the master plan. We've been doing this 42 years. Remember, we talked about experience. Experience is the most important part of the plan that we can do for you right now. Experience, so crucial and so key in planning your future. And one of the biggest things that we learned in experience is we got to keep your money safe from day one, from the day that you retire, or preferably 5 years before retirement, all the way to the day you die. We got to keep your money safe. No more risks, no more chances you got to take. No. We want to keep your money safe and safer along the way. And we have to do that. We have the plan to do that. And we've been doing it for 42 years. You know, the cool thing in our plan is clients call in daily about where we are and when they see the markets drop. I mean, there's a lot of volatility going on right now. Earnings this past week, inflationary numbers, interest rates possibly not coming down, which is negative for the market, maybe going back up again to cover the cost of higher inflation. You know, we mess with Iran. There's going to be oil increases coming up, higher gas prices, a lot of things, inflation, food higher. It takes people's worry and enhances them by 10 times. And then, you know, we all know somebody in a long-term care facility or in a need. I've got a sister right now that's very, very ill. We ask you for the prayers for my sister. Her name is Lori. She's not in good position. She does not have a plan for long-term care because I could not get one for her. Her health changed so quickly. And it saddens me because I'm in the business and I'm watching the payments that have to come out on a monthly basis from the savings that she has. And We all try to help out a little bit in that venue, but you know, the savings are being depleted quickly when you're taking out $10,000, $12,000, $15,000 a month. It doesn't take long to run down $1 million account. It does not. Just because you got $1 million in the bank or in your 401k or IRA doesn't mean you're set for life. $1 million is different today. And remember this part. If you got $1 million in your IRA or 401k, Jeffrey, write this down for you, buddy. We laugh about it when we talk about it, but write it down.
Right.
Uncle Sam owns about 44% of your retirement plan. 44%. Wow. When you pull the money out, it's going to raise your taxes on your other income you've got, and you're going to end up paying 44% on that money to Uncle Sam. Getting back on the plan for long-term care, how do you pay for it? Well, we set up the plan for long-term care. It's a special kind of life insurance plan that you have to be healthy to qualify for. And if you have money in your retirement plan, your IRA, 401k, we can take a bonus out of that insurance company plan that we'll set up for you and use that bonus to start paying the premium on the long-term care premium plan if you qualify. Remember what we talked about earlier, and if you got $1 million IRA and we use the master plan to fund it, you've already increased your account automatically in year one, guaranteed by 25%. You got $250,000 more than what you had an hour ago. Now, not many people can make $250,000 in an hour, but I can help you do that with $1 million plan. If you got a $500,000 plan, we'll make 25% of that. We'll make $125,000 in an hour. If you got a $400,000 plan, we'll make $100,000 in an hour. If you got a $200,000 plan, we'll make $50,000 in an hour. You got the idea. And with that money, we're going to help pay the master plan long-term care program that does this. If you die, it pays your spouse the face amount of the life insurance policy. If you live and you can't perform two of six of your daily activities, and many people ask Gary, what are those six, and can the insurance company try to wiggle out of them? No, they cannot. It's all black and white. Very simple. If your doctor says you can't help dress yourself all the way through, in other words, you need help even tying your sneaker, that's one of six right there, black and white. Number two, if you need help getting up to mobilize from chair A to chair B, or if you have to use a walker to get from chair A to chair B, that's two of six. You've already qualified two of six. You're not dead, but you would now receive the death proceeds of that life insurance plan payable to you, ladies and gentlemen. The beneficiary is you. The owner of the insurance policy now becomes the beneficiary. You get that money in your hand totally income tax free. There's no other way to put it, and it's such a beautiful plan. So think about it. You've got $1 million in your retirement plan. We set up the master plan. You've now got $1.25 million in the plan. If we take out, say, 2% a year of that $1,250,000, $25,000 a year, and we take that $25,000 if you're 65 and you're in good health, and we give that to the insurance company, they will give you $1 million worth of life insurance, guaranteed life insurance where they cannot raise the premium. They will also give you $1 million of beneficiary protection for you. If you can't perform two of six, they put $1 million in your hand totally tax-free. If you die and $1 million goes to your spouse or family members, remember, you still got $1 million in the IRA account, but now $1 million is going to be only worth about 50 cents on the dollar. Remember I said Uncle Sam comes in to take half of that plan from you in the form of taxation. $1 million of tax-free money goes in to help support the taxes on that IRA plan. So why give half of what you earned your entire lifetime and saved over a 40-year period? You worked over 100,000 hours in your lifetime to put together $1 million in your retirement plan. And now you die, we're going to give half of that to Uncle Sam? Why? Why would you want to do that? Why would you not want to leave that to your family for a simple phone call? A simple phone call to the master right now at 252-249-0100 will get you a 20-minute phone call with me, totally complimentary, no charge to you. But at the same time, we will run through the numbers to see if you qualify for the $1 million master plan and the $1 million instant millionaire plan that we can make you right now. Somebody mentioned the other day that when I told the guy, so we're going to give you $500,000 of life insurance tax-free if you can't perform two of six. And the guy looked at me and said, that's amazing, because he said, I worked 40 years to get $500,000 in my retirement account, and now you're telling me all of that is not even mine. Some of that's Uncle Sam's. Well, not some. More than a third is Uncle Sam's, depending on when you pull it out and what your tax bracket is when you pull it out. Think about that. And you worked 40 years. I worked 40 minutes to get this into your account. So that's why I'm writing the book called The 20-Minute Millionaire, because between your $500,000 retirement plan and using the $500,000 leverage in the life insurance plan, when I leave your home or when you leave my office, I can make you a millionaire in 20 minutes. You came in with a $500,000, you're going to leave being a millionaire. That's the call to action, Jeffrey. Become a millionaire in 20 minutes with a $500,000 account. If you got good health and you're under 73, I'll show you. If you're above 73, I'll show you. It'd be a little bit less on the bonus, but you still get a nice bonus. You get an 18% bonus instead of a 20% bonus. Not a big deal. And you still get that nice chunky one-year rate guarantee of 4.5%, which is a nice little rate guarantee as well. So the number to call, 252-249-0100. Here's the call to action this hour. If you want help as to what to do right now to keep your money safer in this very volatile time in our economy and in the world, it's the worst we've all seen, ladies and gentlemen, and we all agree on that. Everybody I talked to said this is the worst time in our history that I can remember from a childhood, and you're talking to 80 and 90, and we got two clients 100 years old, they said the same thing. This is the worst time we can remember ever in our lifetime. This is a tough time for us to work for you. We've got the tools. You want to be working with the experienced. We have the experience. 42 years. We've got more experience than most of the people you're going to be talking to out there on a day-to-day basis. And the nice thing is when you call 252-249-0100, you don't get a junior colleague of mine. You get me. You get the master. We have 22 people that work underneath me. They're my support team. And I got 12 of the best coaches in the United States. Very, very smart people. People like Don Graves that you heard on the radio program earlier. People like Dr. Larry Kotlikoff, who maximizes our Social Security plan. People like Tom Hegna, who helps build up our lifetime income knowledge and making sure that you get a lifetime income that you can't outlive if your health changes. People like Dan Pila, who helps you promulgate through the income tax part of the program. The income taxes could be the highest, along with health insurance, your two biggest costs in your retirement plan that will cause you to run out of money in your lifetime. We don't want you to do that on our watch. We want you to have money all the way through and at the same time be able to leave a legacy to your children. You want to do that because you love your children, but they love you enough to make you want to make sure that you're taken care of properly and comfortable throughout your lifetime. You'll never have to pack your bags and move in with the kids on the master plan. Remember that. Number to call, 252-249-0100. Call right now, and we will get you the new tax facts, by the way. First 10 callers get the tax facts. Yeah, first 20 callers, too. Doesn't cost us anything to get you the tax facts. So I don't care how many people call in. We'll get you that tax fact for 24. It's an important piece of document to have at your side. Jeffrey, we'll take a short break. When we come back, we'll wrap everything up as we talked about on the program today in February 2024. A lot going on, a lot to remember. All you need to do is remember one thing on today's program. Call the magic number, 252-249-0100. 252-249-0100. Myself and my entire team, 22 of us around the country that back me up, and 12 of our coaches that are the very best and smartest people in the USA, from taxes all the way to long-term care, all the way to reverse mortgages, all the way to maximizing your Social Security, and on and on and on. 252-249-0100. Gary Master Donato, in business, 42 years of experience right here in Oriental, North Carolina, and 40 years on financial radio. Take a short break. When we come back, we'll get it all wrapped up.
Gonna take money, a whole lot of spending money. It's gonna take plenty of money to do it right, child.
We're back, Gary Master Donato, the Master of Your Money program, February 2024. A lot going on around the world right now, a lot to be thankful for, a lot to be cautious about. And I'm telling you, ladies and gentlemen, there's never been a more perfect time, an appropriate time to be cautious. And I want you to be cautious in everything you do. I want you to look over your shoulders. I want you to watch yourself. You got to watch making sure you're not getting scammed. Make sure you're not getting taken by others out there. I had a credit card One of my bank cards got scammed earlier this week, and that means everything was cut off. I couldn't use the credit card anymore. All the automatics had to be redone. It's a real pain in the behind. But you know what? The bank fraud department picked it up immediately on just a $2.99 charge. And that's the first charge of many that would have occurred if I didn't say anything. So pay attention to those charges when they come through and make sure they're yours. Because if you don't recognize them, call the bank and get a breakdown as to who's doing that. You protect your money, protect yourself. And you know, my job for you, ladies and gentlemen, as your advisor, is to protect your money and also to protect yourself. My job is to protect your money from the ravages of a very volatile stock market if you're invested. You know what hurts me, Jeffrey? We get about 10 to 15 calls a week from the radio program, and we talk to the people that call in. They're 60s, 50s, 60s, 70s, 80s sometimes. Got a call from a 90-year-old 2 weeks ago as well. But, you know, they got 100% of their money in the market, and it hurts me to see a 70 or an 80 or a 90-year-old with 100% of their money in the market. Why? Because that money could be lost in a heartbeat. You know, 2007 to 2009, the markets fell 56% in those 2 years. Why would you want to lose $1 million? 56% of $1 million is $560,000. Why would you want to lose that kind of money when you're 60, 70, 80, and just retired, and you got your whole future to look ahead to? Or if you got children you want to leave money to, and grandchildren, why do you want to put it in peril when you don't have to? I can make you 25% guaranteed for the next 12 months. If you're 73 years or younger and if you fit suitability, you can make it 25% on whatever amount of money you bring to me above $10,000 if you have the need for this kind of situation. We got to run it through suitability to see if it fits your need. But in most cases, it shall. And in most cases, in all cases, it'll keep your money safe. Got to keep your money safe from market loss. Why would you want to go to bed at night wondering what you're going to wake up with tomorrow morning? You know, the people that woke up this morning looking at the markets with the negativity in the markets all the way down 200-300 points, you don't need that stuff. I mean, we're in a tough time right now. We're in February of 2024. There's a lot of volatility out there in front of us. You know, we just lost three service members, sadly, and my heart bleeds for them and the families. I saw the families on the news last evening talking about how tough it was. One of the young ladies, Kennedy is her name, just a sweetheart of a girl, put herself in harm's way by volunteering to be in that position and not expecting to die, but knew there's a big risk out there, okay? And knowing the risk, they still raised their hand to go out there. And that's amazing because they came to the government to be a service member. The government didn't go invite them by draft. So that's a big difference. So we take our hats off even further. All of our veterans out there who served for us before our current military, we thank you for all that you've done. Our present military, men and women, we thank you every day for your service. And we honor all of you out there. But you know, we have to keep your money safer, and we can do that on our watch. And the government has to keep our country safe. They got to do that on their watch. And if they're asleep at the wheel, you see what happens. And if you're asleep at the wheel and the markets fall 50 or 60% in the next 2 years, shame on you. Because if you're listening to this radio program, shame on you. It's your job to call right now and at least to get a second opinion from the master. We've been here 42 years helping people retire all the way through distribution, from day one of distribution all the way to death. We do it every day. And we've got about 754 families right now we manage money for. We lost two people in the last month, I'm sorry to say, two great clients through death, and one too young. I mean, there's no right age to die or wrong age, but you know, when you're dying in your 50s with cancer, that kind of stinks. And one of our clients passed away at 51 years old, and those hurt a lot. But there's no right age to die either. You know, when your mom dies, sister dies, brother dies, we all take the suffering, we all take it on the chin. So, you know, it's a punch in the gut that you can't let go. But let us help keep yourself safe. You know, Jeffrey, when a client dies, especially a spouse, we at the Masters Wealth Management Group and Gary Master Donato, I'm the first person they call shortly after the death. Of course, they contact their family first, I'm sure. But they call me normally the same day or within an hour or two of the passing. And normally it's the spouse who calls and announces the death of the partner. And the first question out of the spouse's mouth, let's say it's the woman calling her husband passed away, her first question is always the same words, almost verbatim. Gary, am I going to be okay? Am I going to be okay financially? Did my husband take care of what we needed to take care of? Because I have no idea, really. And I'm so confused right now. And I'm so worried right now. And in so much pain right now. I just need to know, am I going to be okay? Yes, no. And 9 times out of 10, ladies and gentlemen, I probably can say yes. Because the husband followed my course. He followed my recommendations. He took the medicine that I prescribed. And it didn't go the other way. It didn't become a do-it-yourselfer. Or continue on the do-it-yourself path, or continuing any of that program follow steps, that means absolutely nothing. You know, Jeffrey, I've never had a widow come up to me when I presented a life insurance check to the widow that's totally income tax-free. They never asked, excuse me, Gary, what kind of return was my husband getting in his investment account? You might ask that to Fisher and those guys, because they're not giving you life insurance protection, okay? And they can't really give you market protection either. The markets fall, their accounts are going down with it. Markets fall, my accounts aren't moving a dime. And you die, we're putting a big chunk of money in if you're healthy and you qualify. On top of that, on a tax-free basis, back to the missus. The lifestyle difference between where you might be now and what we finished with when you leave our office is day and night. It's like day and night, no question about it. I don't care what fancy tax plans you got. I don't care what fancy investment strategies you might be using. They mean nothing when the game is over. When the spouse calls, am I going to be okay? They don't care what those strategies were. And 9 times out of 10, those strategies probably lost money, not made money. And I doubt any of them made as much as we made for the client. So put that down. Get a second opinion if you're not sure. Get a second opinion. Put yourself out there. There's no charge or cost. But put yourself out there and show the love for your family today. By calling 252-249-0100, ask the master for a special opinion, for a second opinion. You know, today on today's show, we talked about keeping your money safe. On today's show, we talked about reverse mortgages, of how to put more money in your pocket and live with a lot less stress during your lifetime. On today's show, we talked about the grain of divorce. If your spouse comes up to you at age 65 or 75 and says, honey, you know, I'm sorry about this. We had a good life, but I'm not happy anymore. I'm not being fulfilled. I want to get out of the marriage. Or you walk up to your spouse and you say the same thing to her. And all of a sudden now you've got a house and you've got children. And what do you do with all that stuff? You know, nobody's got the answers. We got the answers for you. Why? Because we have the team in place that covers every possible strategy you can imagine. There's nothing you can present to us that we haven't come across before. 42 years of my experience. And, you know, I got 12 of the best coaches in the USA. And ladies and gentlemen, they all got between 35 and 50 years of experience. So when you put it all together, we've got hundreds of years of experience under our belt to help you, to help yourself. Why go to a newbie and somebody that opened up a book and read it from a book and say, hey, I can make you, you know, 10% a year on your money? That means nothing. Get out of that realm of fashion. When you're 30 years old, that's one thing. When you're retired or about to be retired or in your later years, that's another. Keep your money safe. Be responsible. And why? Because you have to. And make sure you do the planning. The planning is the most important part, and that's what we do for you every day because we have the team. Let's close with a prayer, Jeffrey. We're about out of time, as we always do. Let's close with a prayer and ask our Lord Jesus to help our audience today and to get through the next period of time here. It's going to be a tough 2024, I'm sure. Heavenly Father, thank you for this day, and please help educate, and from our educational experiences and from our work experiences, help us to help our clients and our listeners follow the right advice in their personal plans to help them to meet their goals. Let's keep their money safer, and let's help them to achieve their goals throughout their lifetime. Special prayers for my sister who's extremely ill right now. Lori, in God, please bless Lori and please bless our family and keep her safe as long as possible. In Jesus' name we pray. Jeffrey Shade, thank you so much for your help, sir.
Gary, thank you so much. It's always a pleasure.
And we thank all of you out there for listening. Our family is our listeners. 40 years of radio experience and listeners and 42 years in the industry. We love what we do every day. It shows. You can hear it in my voice. And ladies and gentlemen, we thank you for all you do for us. God bless us. God bless America. And we'll see you all again next time right here live on the Mastering Your Money Show.
No statements made during the Mastering Your Money Show shall constitute tax, legal, or accounting advice. You should consult your own legal or tax professional on your individual information. Past performance is not a guarantee of future results. No investment strategy, including asset allocation or diversification, guarantees a profit or the avoidance of loss.